Hi, my name's Amanda Luna. I am an accounting major and Spanish minor. I'm from a small little town called Beaver Creek, Oregon, and I'm a member of the Seattle University track and field team. If I was not throwing, I would be a professional lip syncer. If I were to rate myself according to how weird I was, I'd probably give myself about an 8 or a 9. I wouldn't say so much weird, but just really goofy. The soundtrack to my life, I would have the Fugees, Can't Take My Eyes Off of You, Holler Back Girl by Gwen Stefani. I dance around a little bit. My biggest fan is hands down my dad, but he's always been my number one support. Both my parents have been at every single game or meet or National Honor Society thing. My goal is to hopefully make the podium this year at one of our conferences, either indoor or outdoor. But as a team, it hasn't been any single person individually winning, more so as it's just been us constantly improving and getting better and better. My favorite professor thus far, I've really liked all of my accounting professors. For the most part, I'm a big fan of Sarah B. She's very outgoing and talkative, and I like that. I relate to her. I have a professor right now, Professor Tinius, and he's great. He's still like super hip, and it's obvious that he loves what he's doing, and so I like that. I'm most proud of being able to just be involved in all that I'm involved in. And I'm really glad that I was a new student mentor in Albers. I really like working with the incoming freshman students because I felt like I've had a really good experience at Seattle U. And if I can help anybody else have a similar experience, that would mean a lot to me. I also work with I have all freshman athletes this year. And I like being able to show them that you can get good grades and you can be involved on campus and be involved in athletics as well and kind of be a really well-rounded individual. I've been told that it's very apparent that I have a kind heart and that I treat people well, and I think that's the best compliment I've ever received. To say thank you to my mommy and my daddy. Also to my coaches for always sticking by me and handling my weirdness and putting me in my place when I needed to be. And my teammates as well, because they are really the ones who make it all worth it at the end of the day.
Refugee camp. Conspiracy theory. Why?
My most interesting man tagline would be, if you find yourself saying, oh no, she didn't, it's most likely that she did.
You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. You be like heaven to touch. I wanna hold you so much. And long last love has arrived. And I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you.